Hello everybody, it's Tjthomas-TJ here and welcome back to The Evil Within. Now I'm over my little rage session that I had last time, but I'm all good now. Hope we can get more into this game and hopefully get into the more interesting bits. Okay, that's nice.
There are only two. We can take them.
Joseph.
No, that's not.
Joseph. Oh, geez. Really? I don't know how you didn't see that. So what are those things, you know, limp them in the guillotine? Yes, I think they are. Nope, I'm not allowing swapping. Right.
Joseph!
Gotta bring out my snipper. I already have a little bullet. Gotcha. You allegedly gave me bullets here, yeah. Thinking
okay?
That I actually needed them bullets. No, I did not. Not need them.
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Well, if you're okay, then why didn't you just get back? Why didn't you get back up and just fight them? I can't fault you if you're trying to be a badass. If you're fine, then you could have just gotten up and just kicked their asses. I don't know what the big deal was. Medium-sized plank of wood. Alright, Sebastian, get across there, please, thank you.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
What? Oh.
What the hell? It's just a matter of time.
Oh, God. Joseph.
It's better this way. What the fuck?
Yeah, exactly. Well, okay. That was a bit interesting. Oh, here they come. Oh, the bridge is gone, so now they can't get across. You're smarter than what I thought you were, Joseph. Wait, we'll just take off the damn wooden plank. Okay.
Cover me. Let's go.
Well, I guess we don't need to bring. I guess logic isn't going to work in this scenario. I'm so bad. Oh, it's supposed to. Ha. Oop. Oh. Okay, bad time to pick out a basket. Oh, the news. Alright. Okay, super. Oh. Yep. Oh, okay. Ooh. Anything you guys can give me? No, because you got the cheap ass bitches. Great. We'll fight these guys. Alright. Oh.
Hurry! This way!
Thank God that didn't consume a bullet. Thank Christ.
Joseph, are you all right? I. Yeah.
Okay. I turned down the screen and graininess from the option. I don't know if that makes it look any better, but. I don't know. If any of you guys could let me know if it looks better, I don't know. Kinda does a bit. I don't know if that slows down the frames per second or something. Hopefully not. Oh. Give me a lot of good stew.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace.
Yeah.
It looks deserted, just like everywhere else.
Oh, that's the thing that I saw from the picture. Can I shoot the crow? No, I'm not gonna bother wasting the ammo. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Jeez. Oh yes, ammo. Where would I be without my ammo? Oh, a chest. It's gonna be trapped in it. Yep, I knew it. Hey, I'm actually pretty good at timing that. Ooh, a medkit. I actually used one in the last episode, so now I'm back up to two. I'm not going to be using them unless unless I absolutely need to. There's so many boxes around here. I guess it's understandable because of what the hell they just put me through. Jeez. They threw a box at me and everything, which wasn't very nice. But nonetheless, I got through it nonetheless. Parts, yep, loving the parts. Little brain juice, more of that. Alright, what was this?
Father was a stern
more
man.
Story.
Proud. And I thought intelligent.
I'm gonna say.
But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Sorry about that, someone was just ringing me. Anyways, let's get back into more brain juice. Loving it. Shotgun shells, perfect. More brain juice. I wonder how far I'm into the game now, to be honest. Joe? You alright? Joseph, you're okay, buddy? You just doing a workout there, or you just trying your best to try and climb over? Okay. Jesus Christ. Anyway, good luck. I'll see you later. Peace. Okay. Sebastian, don't get stuck on that, please. I need ammo. Brain juice is nice and all, but I would love some ammo. I didn't get anything that time. Okay. Alright. What else is there around here? Oh, 1,000? Oh yes. I'll take 1,000. I'll take 1,000 any day. Right. Oh, there's a statue there. How do we get to that? Is Joseph still stuck over there? Probably. Oh, okay. Now I see. I need this. A lot. Alright. Anything over here? Anything else? Or is that all you're going to give me? Oh, there's a drawer to open here, I think. Okay. Nope, can't open that. Can't open that. Alright, 200 there. Is that it? Okay, I think that's it. Do I have enough parts to make any bolts? I have 3. I'll just go with the standard bolt because they're the cheapest and they're pretty effective, so might as well go with them. Oh, another box here. Could have missed that. Haven't got a bolt and a barrel. Could have missed these. I wasn't checking. 500. Just double checking to make sure that I haven't missed anything because I don't want to miss anything. Nope. I think this might be it. Yeah. Joseph's still stuck on there, but whatever. I'll leave him to his business. I ain't gonna interfere. Wow. The problem with having such a high amount of sprint is that it takes a long time to regenerate, but When I get to level 5, hopefully, it regenerates faster. Anyways, moving on.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Is it? Is it really? Who knows? Can't sprint for some reason. Okay, I'll just make my way here. It's faster than just walking. Oh. Alright. Joseph, you okay? Oh god. Coughing up blood. That ain't good.
Shit.
Is he gonna turn again? Is he gonna strangle me? There's only three of them. We could easily take them. I knew he had a problem.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Because, like most police officers.
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
Shots fired.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work.
You sure about that?
But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there?
I don't know.
We don't have time for this. I need my partner here.
Yeah, come on, partner.
I'm counting on you.
It looks like it's turning into a... Ooh, a syringe. I need more of these. It looks like it's kind of turning into a body, like, into a...
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some
as I was saying before
cult.
I was interrupted, it's kind of turning into like a buddy cop movie. With more matches.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Oh, map break. Number 12. I think I might have missed a few of these, but hopefully not too many. Alright. It's nice that we were in a butcher shop the whole time. Safe station in here and an upgrade station, so... Oh, there's coffins in here. Maybe... No journal this time? Oh, box to break. Nope, maybe not. Joseph, can you not come in here, please? I'd like my privacy. So I can look into the mirror. Anyways. Oh. Anything else to look at? Oh, no, the photos are all the same. Okay, never mind. I have something to open, and please let it be something good. I haven't been using the freeze bolts enough. Probably should be. Please be something good. Yes! Brain juice, my favourite. 5,000, hell yes. I will take that. I wonder if I could buy ammo, that'd be quite nice. But then again, this is the true survival horror game, so I'm not... So that's probably not as easy as it sounds. Okay. Now is an appropriate time to take a breather, like not during combat. I don't even know what to upgrade, actually, to be honest. Weapons. Damage might be nice or critical. My pistol. What about my health? Health might be quite nice. Sprint time. Oh, jeez. Sprint recovery. Melee damage. Nope, not doing melee damage because it's pretty pointless in my opinion. Accuracy is full upgraded, that, but I don't know, this is 50-50, because critical would be nice and damage would be nice. Why not go for critical? I'd like to get a lot of headshots. I'd like to conserve ammo. Do grenades. Nah, I don't really like to do grenades. That's why we're going to level 3, I'll probably hit that later on. What else can I do? Sniper rifle. Damage is already pretty good for the sniper rifle. Reload or critical. On critical, increases the possibility of instantly killing the enemy with a headshot. That's already, that seems kind of pointless on a sniper rifle. And it goes up to 100%. I don't really see the point of that, really, because it already headshots people anyway. Oh, jeez. Might be good for a boss, I don't know. Or I could just do charge time, would be quite nice. You know what, I'll save it. Screw it. Good moving. See you later, nurse. Have a fun day in hell. On my brain chest thing. Joke, what did I say about? I'm pretty sure I said I wanted my privacy.
Hold on a minute. Leslie? Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Okay. Oh, all right. Of course.
Yeah.
Is that a sniper rifle? Sweet. You can support me now. Oh, what's his name again?
Hey, that's Kidman. Kidman.
Yeah, Kidman is lovely. Sniper rifle looking exactly like mine.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition.
Alright, sweet.
Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Thank you. Hopefully, you're pretty good. Someone just throwing a Molotov at me. Yes, they did.
Okay, find cover. They're shooting.
Joe, could you please... Thank you. Much appreciated, that was. Are these guys dead or are they alive? Oh. Oh, of course. Of course you guys are like, oh. Oh, there's no, I can't run in water. Ah! This is uncool. Okay, this is seriously stupid. I can't run down in water. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, well. Run, Sebastian. God. I want to burn him. If you could please pick up the pace, like, I'm pretty sure I could pretty much run faster than this in water. Like, pretty much anybody could, but Sebastian's just like, oh, I'm gonna take my time here, don't mind me. Any day now, Sebastian, please. Any day. Oh, is that an explosive bolt? Yes, it is. Oh, yes. Take the brain juice out of the... like, of like, disgusting water here. Mix of blood, everything.
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path of the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Oh, sugar shells. I need to be using the freeze one more because I've just been letting it slip past me. I haven't been using it. Oh, hey guy. Don't do that, please. What are you doing? Oh, hey. You're pretty. Oh my god, wow, is that Shrek? I think the guy's legit Shrek. Oh, he's dead. Ha. Huh. Freeze one with that actually really helped out. Oh, okay, that's nice. That's nice. Okay, you got a brother there. Nice. That's okay. Oh, get in here. Is he gonna drag me? Please don't pull me out of here, please. Oh, wow. Really? They should have made way to at least just grab me and throw me on the floor. Kind of like just walked into me and outlast. Look at me. Oh, don't need. Oh. Alright. Oh, come now. Alright. Hey! Well, that went pretty well. Oh, please
shit.
Tell me I picked that up.
Dead end.
Yep.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
That actually wasn't challenging. Surprisingly.
This way.
I guess I was overprepared. Oh, sniper shot. Oh, about 5. Yes, please. I want more opportunity to use my sniper rifle. The sniper rifle is really nice. Excuse me. I'm gonna go back and pick that one shotgun shell off the ground. Double barrel shotgun is like really handy. Is that all he gave me? 200? Oh no, that was from the other guy. They got his brain smashed in. And there's another one right here. Right, where was that shotgun shell? Was it around here somewhere? Yeah, there it was. It's a good thing that I don't lose ammo when I reload. Because that would be bad. Did I leave anything in here? Oh, the shock ball. Oh, that would have been nice to... well, never mind. Should I burn him? Nah, probably no point of burning him. Oh. I'm guessing if you just ran out here with that gun, like, I'm guessing you would have broke down that other place there, so. So those two will legit Shrek and Fiona. Happy ever after. Explosive ball. God damn it. That's just annoying when I just can't carry things with me because I know that I'm going to need them later. I have so many bolts that I just never use them. Oh, hello. Give me something, please. Ah, 5 bullets. You're too kind. Well, I've gone to get Donna back. I saw how to get into the wolf's den, and I'm getting her back. I won't let her be a sacrifice. Don't follow. Just stay and watch the family. I'll bring her back. Daniel.
Wait.
Well, I'm guessing
something
that didn't
about
work out
a horse
for you.
In that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
Ah, you're very smart, Joseph. Very, very smart.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Well, where else is there to go? What, back here again? Oh, the foes have changed. How much of the map have I covered? Not much really, to be honest. Yeah, not much at all. That's a bummer. Whatever. Do I have a key? No, I don't. Yep, I'll take the freezer bolts, thank you. Finally had a chance to use them. Alright, how much sunbreak do I have now? I have 9,000. I think I might have enough to upgrade the damage on my... You know what? I'll go for the sniper rifle because, like, I just got a crap ton of ammo for it, so... I don't even know, actually, to be honest. Damage would be quite nice because the harpoon actually did fire damage. Nice. Oh, longer time of freezing. That could be handy so I could pretty much kill people while they're standing still. A lot more easier. Sniper ammo, that'd be quite nice. Handgun. I might go for damage, probably. I don't know. Fire rate. I don't really need fire rate. Yeah. Clip, fast. And reload time, why not? My pistol's just busting it up now. Faster reload time, of course. Just so I don't get in the muddle when I'm in combat. I don't know if these are the best ideas, but they're just ones that I'm going for. Anyway, okay, don't walk. Okay, can you get through the door, you fat asshole? Thank you. Oh, why the hell am I laying on the floor? Did I fall down the hole or something?
Are you alright?
You don't need to worry about me.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about me, I'm too badass. What else do we have? Oh, I can't go through there, okay. Now would be appropriate time to use my, lantern. Hello? Josh! Thank you. There we go. So this is just dragging bodies. I'm guessing this is what they're talking about when it came to the sacrifice. But who the hell are they sacrificing these guys to? Oh boy. Whoa! Why is there a little bag? Oh, there's a little bag over there. Ooh, I don't want to know about that. Oh, that's fun. So, what the hell am I going to do here? Is there something in these or on these that I'm meant to know about? So, I'm guessing. Is what 3X?
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me. Should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered.
Oh, hey!
Proper
move something on these. Okay. Give me that key. Give me the key. Give me the key, please. Give me the key. Give me the key. Thank you. Oh, ooh. So I'm guessing these three are not meant to be on there, I'm guessing. And the little bag is meant to be. Okay. It's pretty simple. Five. Okay, I did that wrong, didn't I? So I'm guessing this is meant to be off of here. If you could actually get to the. Ooh. Oh, that one's already on there, so.
Maybe we should look around here a little longer.
Whoa! Oh, ho, ho. Jesus Christ. Oh, I get it. Okay, alright. I think I get it now. So 5, 3, and 9. These ones are meant to be on it. And so is this one. You sound like Santa Claus then. Ooh. Oh, it's boxing there. Great. Nice. Boom. Boom. Harpoon bolts. Rain juices. Give me more. Give me all the ones you have. What? Is that it? Hey! Well, that wasn't too difficult. Oh god! Oh!
It's Brody. That was correct.
Oh, that's fun. Oh god, please tell me that we're not going down. Please to god tell me that we're not going down. Oh god. Please tell me we're not going down. Oh, thank god. We would have drowned in hepatitis. Pretty much in all of this again. Anyways. Is there a key in here somewhere? Well then again, I already got a key, so I don't think I'm gonna need. I don't think it's gonna give me that another one. Shotgun shells. Yes, two of them. Nice. Oh, that's nice. So, a giant spine, a brain, and there's two missing, so I'm guessing that's for me and Jojo, I'm guessing. For all I know. Another syringe, okay, well. Oh, I have three syringes, that's good. So I use one, then I can pick up the other. Everything works out. It had to have been God's will that these two twin orphans survive. They were baptized and given medicine. Noon and his brother Zen quickly recovered, but just as quickly did their operation progress. Of course, they are twins, but for some reason their growth patterns isn't identically values. Wow. They grew really fast. Holy crap. Oh, are these... Are those like those two what they're talking about right there? Are they yeah, are those two the two guys that I fought outside? Probably. They weren't all that big of a threat really, because they didn't I don't even think they laid a hand on me. What is that? I wanna give my shot ball a go because like I haven't been using that either really. Oh. Every month offerings are brought above ground at the stone Sarakud, just whatever, I'm not a very good reader. The owner calls the altar. Two bodies, four bodies, three bodies, five bodies, four bodies, seven bodies, six bodies. The church guard dog has begun to change. Just like the twins, the aberration is progressing. It devoured six bodies today and already it howls for more. It has begun to stress its bars and chains in its fever. I don't dare take my eyes away from that animal. It may think I am another offering. Well, it looks like you were then, I'm guessing. Is this the guard dog? Oh, he's adorable. And by that, I mean absolutely fucking terrifying. What the hell? It's zapping everything, and now it's off. Oh my god, his eyes... I'm pretty sure his eye can see me, can it? Oh god. That is creepy as fuck. I don't like that. Oh, frame jar. I'm going to get zapped. Jesus Christ, I think it's chained up to hell. But I don't think that's going to hold him back for much long. I think I might be encountering him soon. Okay, if you could not run out of stamina, Sebastian, please. It's handy that I can just mash the E button to get my stamina back. Probably not the best place to stand because he's probably going to come out of here. Okay, alright, okay, nope, not standing here.
Can you get it open?
I don't think we have a lot of time, do we? Oh, yeah, we so do not have a lot of time. Oh, that is nice. Oh my god. Joseph! Molasses! Oh my god. God. Okay. All right. You want some? Oh! Wow. Okay. Really, buddy. That's how much of a son of a bitch you're gonna be. Wow. He dodged away. Oh god. No. Where are you? Oh! Okay. Jesus Christ. So this guy is fun. This guy is very fun. Oh wow. I missed. There we go. Stand still so I can hit you now. Whoa! Ah! You missed me, bitch. Reload. Okay, wow, right where I was about to walk, you sack of crap. Gonna hide in the bushes, we're gonna play hide and seek, are we? No! Really? That was nowhere near. Okay, who the fucking hell? That was nowhere near me. Alright, come on. Come here. Oh, really? Alright, come this way then. Come this way. Walk right into that. Oh, he's gonna dodge it, isn't he? Nope, he isn't. He's gonna suck. Oh, come on! Stop jumping right at me, you sack of shit. I want to freeze you now. No! Oh my god, that was nowhere. Okay, so there's nowhere to dodge this guy. So if he runs at you, you just screw. Oh my god. This is not even fun. Grab me, you piece of shit. Really? Really? So, if he freezes right when I get hit. Oh, is this the vault that I had? Oh, you can turn off the vault. Oh my god! Go away! This is just horrible. This is absolutely horrible right here. This is horrible. Horrible. Really? Fuck off! Fuck you. Alright. Come on. Is he gonna charge me? Do it. Do it, you fucker. Oh, I might as well give up. This is just terrible. This is awful. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Dead. Okay, that was stupid. Did I get him? Did I get you? Oh my god.
Joseph.
Jesus. Wasted all my ammo on that thing. And I wasted all my medkits on that as well. Alright, I guess that makes up for anything exactly because I haven't considered that I haven't died much. Oh, it's back up again, isn't it? Of course it is.
What is it? I dropped my glasses back there.
Great.
Fuck.
Oh. Why would you back in here? You're kidding me, right? I gotta go back in here. Joseph. I hate you. I hate you so much. Give me that back, please. Jesus Christ. Can't see me, can you? I swear to God, please. Oh, yes, 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 yes. 10! Guess that makes up for everything that just happened there. Joseph has worn this same pair for as long as Sebastian has known him, alright? Can I look around here if there's anything that's worth picking? He's gonna charge me, isn't he? He's gonna absolutely hit me. He's gonna hit me. Isn't he? Shit. Get in there. Oh, okay. I'm gonna move towards him. Okay.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Okay. Well. Now that's over with. Oh my god. Please give me some health, please. I'm not wasting my medkits.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
I don't know what you're complaining about. You seem just fine. Like, you legit just said, it's fine. We need to find Kidman now. But now you're talking to him like as if he just killed your wife or something. Sebastian, sometimes you worry me. Right. I need more ammo and health. Ammo, I'm actually doing okay on, but health I need. Medkits I'm not wasting because, well, they're very scarce and I just don't want to waste them. Next chapter, let's go. Shooting a place explosive bolt charge will make it explode and damage nearby enemies. Nice to know. Chapter 7, The Keeper. Level up your reload skill to reduce downtime. Pretty obvious. Oh god, this isn't... Oh, let me guess, there's gonna be another boss in here, I'm guessing. I need some goodies. I need some health. Please tell me that there are syringes around here somewhere. If there isn't, then I'm gonna die.
That sounded close.
Yeah, because it was close.
I'm here.
Oh.
Nothing's gonna get you. Get you.
Yeah, he's going crazy. Oh yeah, matches. Totally what I need. Oh, more shotgun shells, that's two. Perfect.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place. Or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's
well,
like
good.
Instinct.
Is that Ruby's brain or your brain? Oh, that sounded good.
Hold on.
Can I just point out that I don't have a syringe? Yeah, I just want to point out that I don't have a syringe, so I don't know. Oh, here we go. Joseph, why aren't you being affected by this? Jesus. Absolutely love mind bending stuff. Why the hell was it? Well, I'm on my own now. Thankful. I'm actually pretty happy that I'm on my own now. Now I don't have to worry about. Oh, part. Sweet. Chapter 7, The Keeper. I wonder who the Keeper's gonna be. Somebody that's not gonna be very nice. I can already see it. Is that a syringe? Oh. Well, I'll take it.
I'd better start searching for my partners.
Yeah, how long did it take you to figure that out? Screw your ancient architect. I'll break everything at my will. Oh, okay, well, I broke some of that. I didn't even see. Alright. Alright, there was no need to punch that. Nothing in there. I would have missed that brain juice right there. I didn't even get anything for killing that asshole, that dog or whatever. Whatever it was. Oh! Oh shit. Oof. That was close. Almost killed me then. Oh, come on. Oh wow, 3 of them over here. Yes! What else is around here? What other abominations are waiting for me? 2 parts there. Good. Alright, you don't have anything. Okay. Hmm. I'm trying to look around for statues, because I just know there's going to be statues nearby. Oh. Boom! More grape juice. Perfect. My favourite. Ah, shit. Well, I was wondering when I was going to encounter these guys soon. Ah, Jesus. No! Oh, sorry. No, hey, no dodging. No dodging. Let me explode your brains, please. You're gonna give me nothing? Alright, whatever. You know, I have 15 matches. I'm gonna shoot you in the leg and burn you. I think that. Oh, wait, you don't see me. See ya! Never gets old. Never ever gets old. And, ooh, I get some brain juice. I'm pretty sure, like, every person I've killed with a stealth kill, like, not one of them gave me something. But, I guess, in the end they do. Oh, a big green jar. 1,000, hell yes. And sniper shots. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez, I hate not being able to carry ammo. It's the most infuriating thing in this game, because ammo is very scarce in this game. One time that I actually need it. How's this? Oh, ammo. 7 shots? Hell yes. Oh god. More brain juice. Alright, Sebastian, could you please start running again? Alright, you give me nothing there. Alright. So what is that?
Looks loose.
Is it? Okay. How would you have known that this lithograph was a piece from a stone door where it seems to have been used as a key? Alright. What? Oh, okay. That's pretty sophisticated how it just goes like that. Nice. It's the thing with the safe. Oh, no. Is that the keeper? Like the guy with the safe? Is that his name? I don't know. Oh, there's a key in it. Oh, ooh. Well, I've got 2 keys now. Crafting some parts. I don't know what I could craft up actually. I love the incendiary, so I might as well go for that, and then I'll go for an explosive. So, incendiary is one of my favourite ones. I might go for a. I'll go for thunderbolt. Why not? The incendiary one I really liked. Like, help! The metallic pounding. He's coming. I run, but if he follows, help! God! Help! Whatever. So I'm guessing they're talking about that guy with the safe on his head. I don't know. He like that. Was there anything else back here? Could be. Oh, did it close back on me? Never mind. That I can't go back. Ooh. I'm guessing that's just a brain mashed up there. Alright, what else is waiting for me? Whoa!
Oh shit
indeed! So yeah, that's the guy that... If I'm that strong to break open a steel lock, why do I do so piddly damage to the enemies? Then again, it's game logic. You can never argue with the game logic. Pretty sure I could just go through there and go. Oh, but then I guess the door's closed, so. Never mind. Another journal. Welcome with love, Lily Lean Castellanos. Born July 18, 2006. 9:56 a.m., 7 blah blah. That's 4 inches. Proud parents, Sebastian and Mira Castellanos. That's very sweet. But I'm guessing, like, the hell? Catacombs found beneath Paris. Oh, open up our parish.
The word.
Calcom's family needs
entitled,
to Paris.
I see.
Well, then again, I guess that could be linked to As Above, So Below. Or whatever the hell the film's called, I don't know. I don't even know what the hell I could upgrade now. Forget upgrading this, I should probably go straight to the... probably going to see, like, what's in the, whatchamacallit, in the, in the safes. Let's see what I can get. Hopefully some pistol ammo and some... because I had a lot of pistol ammo at the beginning, which was really nice. I'd like to get some more, but I don't think I can. Alright, you're a winner. You're a winner for chicken dinner. Ooh. Rain juice. 7,000? Hell yeah! And you're a winner too. Yes, sniper ammo. 12? Oh, dang it, but I can't carry it. God. Well, on the bright side, I'm stocked up for sniper ammo though, and I can come back and get it whenever I want to, so that's nice. 12 shots? That's a lot. That's insane. I'll upgrade my health because it makes my health go to full, so I don't have any syringes. I don't think I have any syringes. Abilities, life gear. Yep, why not? Oh, I need a lot to upgrade that. Maximum sprint. Melee damage? No. Absolute waste of points. Sniper. Yes. Yes. Definitely upgrade my sniper capacity. And then, grenade, yeah, why not? Whatever. Yep, and now I have more health. That's much more better, much better. Alright, so, I'm just gonna, first I better pick up that sniper ammo, then I'll save. So, I wonder how much ammo my sniper rifle can hold now. Pick it up, please. Thank you. Oh, that's a good amount. So now I can hold 13 shots. Alright. I don't know why you open your cash room. You could just literally just kick it open and nobody would say nothing. Anyways, moving on. So you got in store for me. Alright. What? Oh, I gotta put the... let me guess. I'm gonna go on a wild goose chase and find two more, I'm guessing. Yep, I probably have to. Left or right? I'll go left. Screw it. I don't know if this is the best choice to do, but oh, it's gassy. Is that deadly? Oh, wow. Okay. How bad is this stuff? Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Wow. That's going. Oh. I didn't know if I had to be that violent by mashing the A button, but. Whoa. Let's see what you're going to store for me. Oh, what the fuck? Ooh. The hell is that? Oh, God. Oh! Hey. Missing every shot here. Apart from that. Oh, he's got a pretty strong one. Ooh. Are you dead? Oh, no, I don't trust that. Hey. Ow! Prick.
Out of ammo.
Oh, great. Really? How strong are you guys? Jesus. Alright, come over here. Alright, you know what? Come over here. Oh, 500. That's not... Wow. That wasn't really worth it for the amount of ammo that I spent. Oh, these guys take a lot of hits. Come closer, please. I want to burn you and your friend. gone. Oh, whoa. And you, let me guess, you're not going to give me anything. Typical, of course. Anyway, moving on. Oh, ammo, finally. 5 shots, I'll take it. Some shit in here. Oh, a wine bottle. Matches, don't know if I'm going to need it. Oh, so that will either. Oh, there's a trap over here. Or is that? Oh, an axe. Yes. I'll take a wax over a wine bottle. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Oh! Wait, can I, wait a minute. Oh, I'm pretty sure if I go in there, it'll crush me. Whoa! Oof. Jeez. Pretty good at timing that, not gonna lie. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, yes. That killed all of them. Oh, nice. That's good to see. How's it hanging? Alright. My pun was bad and I just thought that. Thank you. Ooh, a nade. Thank you. Some parts. 2 parts. Thank you. Brain juice. And sniper ammo. God damn it. Ooh, a syringe. Oh, finally, I get a syringe. I better see that though. Okay, I better craft for some new parts. I'll make another incendiary, because why not? I like him. I like the incendiary a lot. I wonder if the incendiary is the poison one, because I did get the pre-order edition, and I don't know if, I don't know if they're exclusive to me, or if everyone gets them. What do we need? This is level with me, right? This is level with me, right? Now. This should be enough to kill me. Oof. I'll craft a regular one. Could do a blind one, but nah, I'll do a regular one. Since I upgraded them quite a bit. No, thank you. Oh wow, did I waste that? Oh, I just wasted that, didn't I? Probably. Why did I do that? I shouldn't have been. Oh, what the hell? Why is that happening? Oh hey! See you later. Oh, great. That's nice. That's very nice. Alright. Okay, please take... Okay, Sebastian, please don't take your time here. Let's... Yeah, please. We can... Is that going to slow it down? Yeah, it slows it down. Not very much... Oh, boy. No, wait. I'm going to leave you guys. I'm going to be losers. Fall over, please. Okay. No. Screw you. Now I'm gonna get to do this again. Come on! There we go. Is that all of them? Oh, only 2. Okay. Oh, wow, you actually gave me some ammo. Thank you. But I guess it was worth using those shotgun shots. Well, use that, well, that shotgun shot. Oh, 2 more parts. I'll craft a big explosive because they only cost 3. Oh, I'm full, never mind. Alright. I'm loaded up on supplies now, so when it comes to a boss battle, I should be just fine. Oh, some more ammo. I love the amount of ammo that's throwing at me. I see a few jars over there. Thank you. Got a checkpoint now. Ooh. Whoa! Oh god! Oh! Triple kill! Oh, if I didn't get you, that's lame. Damn it, what the hell? Damn it. Boom! Did that kill you? Yeah. I think when they go ragdoll, I think that means they're dead. I'm just coming up on 1 hour here, so I think I should end the episode soon, so, yeah. Is there anything else around here? Oh, another bomb. We're making the worst mistake here, but nah, whatever. Woof, woof. I'm always cutting that so close, like I'm always so lucky. But anyway, I'm out of time anyway, guys, so I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.